Hey guys, this is DG Gaming. Welcome back to a brand new episode of Grounded. So in this episode, I like to do a couple things. I want to get after some more Stinkbugs and more Bombardier Beetles. But also, I want to take down a Ladybug. Now, what I'm thinking how I'm going to take down a Ladybug is pretty simple. Do the same thing I did with the, with the stink bugs. And it's gonna ball with these. So. Actually, we're gonna take all these here. Could place them in here since I got these in here. I don't know. I feel so dumb making all these. These in here. Rocks. I don't need the canteen right now, so I'm not going anywhere that is really necessarily needed. Oh, I'll put these in here too. We'll make some more arrows real fast. Now I know the ladybug is kind of tough, so we'll probably want to make a couple more of these. Oh, new plant fibers. And some water too.
Hydration is the key to performance.
Only one I got. I think 10 should be enough. I'll just finish her off with the arrows. Rig. I could gather a bunch of these. I'm always running out of them. Mm-hmm. home. Right, we're gonna take the Stinkbugs out right now, and then we'll probably try to find Ladybug. But we need to create an area where we can get Ladybug trapped into, so we can take her out. Okay, 10 should be enough. Alrighty. Bite to eat.
Feeling refreshed.
Testing. All right, we'll go put this back in there. I'm gonna put that over here. Alright, let's go. All armor is on. Just walk over here and act like nothing happened. Oh, wait. I thought that was inside the anthill. Okay, let's take care of that first then. Let me check the map. I think it's over this way I want to go. There you go. I see something here. I can actually make that right now. But I kinda wanna get a couple more of these. Did it not come? Help me, Aunt.
That is one big ant.
Get a visual where it's at. Okay, I see it. Get his butt up right there. Taking down two of them. Same time.
Oh.
Got stuck inside the side of there. There are my All right, that's enough of that. Where the hell that one come from? How are they eating over here? I think I figured where all my spears went, they're just kicking around. Seven. Still missing two more. Why am I a spears? Did they fight broke or something? I have no idea. It's no big loss. I mean, I can always make more. A lot of parts, though. I'm gonna go make that, that tier 2 axe quick. I can make more. I might just destroy 3 of these. Because I can easily get them back anyways. We're going to actually put these back in here. They are quite useful. Else we can make here. We can make the insect hammer too. Nice. Maybe we'll just retire this. And that. There. Here. I really got time to take down the bomb of your beetle quick. Actually, let's go get a drink real quick, too. I wanted to get the ladybug, but I did not see one come around.
That tastes really good.
Please. Oh yeah, flower petals. That's gonna be out towards that way. I guess we can go take down this thing next. Like I said, for some odd reason, I've not seen a ladybug over here. So in the next episode, we're going to make that priority. How the hell did that break? Stinkbug over there. I You fighting that, huh? Mac, you hear the damn thing. Just don't see it. Sleeping? Is it dead? How is it dead? It ain't right. I didn't kill it, but it's already dead. And if you've seen that, that mite, how it just basically exploded when it touched me. I think I see another one. That one's dead too. Alright, so let's hurry up and go grab these. I have no idea what's going on with it. Ah, poison. Fine by me then.
Can't waste food. Can't waste food. Can't waste food.
I create some lights out here. Not them. Why do I need to make these crude rope slime molds? Okay. I think I can create any more. I can just lay these down anyways.
Aw, what the hell do that for?
I'll just throw. I gotta go find what the hell I just threw. I'm actually gonna change these lights that color. I threw my bowl. Idiot.
Sounds like it's all clogged up.
Alright, I think that's gonna be it for this episode, guys. If you guys like the video, make sure to hit the like button. If you guys want, you guys to subscribe as well. I appreciate the support. And thank you all for watching. And I'll see y'all next time. Bye, guys.